ladies and gentlemen, we are here on the eve of BW Mania 2. And ladies and gentlemen, we currently have a GWC Championship Challenge right here at BW Mania 2. Ladies and gentlemen, what more can I say? But here comes your challenger, and when I read the card this morning, I couldn't believe it. You won't believe it either. Do you hear that? Oh my God. Straight from the New Jersey Blade Tournament. He is a former two-time world champion. A multi-time champion, many divisions. An international sensation.
It's right there. Boom.
Oh my God. It's Shock TV.
Wide it out. They always think they killed me, but I always come back. Vitamin water. Full of all the vitamins you need to kick some ass and win some titles. Try it.
T3 is in Phoenix City. Ladies and gentlemen, you're in for a treat. The former king, the legend. His legacy knows no bounds. My goodness. One of the greatest performers ever to compete on this channel has arrived here in Phoenix City.
And his name is Don Danger.
Oh my goodness, join me on commentary. It's Don Danger. It's my good old buddy. How you doing, man?
I'm doing good.
Goodness. Ladies and gentlemen, oh my goodness. The card is really flush now. You'll never believe it's coming out. Don, do you see this name? Oh my goodness, ladies and gentlemen, he is currently your 3W champion. Ladies and gentlemen, he is the sinister, he is the vile, he is the disgusting,
no.
The heartless.
No.
Goodness.
No.
Oh my goodness. T3 saying no, no, but it's too late. It's the Widowmaker. My goodness, no. Oh my goodness. He's excited. He's ecstatic.
Widowmaker's music was brought to you by the Osbournes.
Oh my God, geez. This man signed on for this when he heard that GWC Challenge was going to be met here. He signed on. His title not been issued to him. Still, don't have my belt. My goodness, Lacey not giving him his title. In dispute of what happened when he challenged Fury on a day when Fury hadn't yet even recuperated from having done a 3W title defense. He had an Intercontinental Championship match, and Widowmaker comes out there and challenges him, and Fury losing the 3W Championship to the Widowmaker on AWS Intensity. My goodness, and T3 looking, oh, come on. What, he's gonna climb out of here? He's frustrated, the frustration on the king. My goodness. Oh man, he's not happy the Widowmaker's here.
I think the Widowmaker needs an ad.
But ladies and gentlemen.
No.
Oh my goodness, T3 is not happy.
Uh-oh.
Wait a minute. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness! It's the GWC champion! It's CJ Lennon!
I did not know it was the 4th of July.
Ladies and gentlemen, this triple threat is gonna be amazing. Oh my goodness.
Just like you call it.
Right.
He's the GWC champion, he's holding two of his worst enemies. T3 saying it's over.
Black man on the left and a crazy man right in front of him.
Oh yeah, CJ's got his work cut out for him today. He's got to defend the GWC Championship today in this triple. Wait a minute. Hold up, we got a development here. Hold on a second. I have a development here. Apparently this isn't scheduled to be a triple threat. Somebody come to...
We got a
situation here. My goodness, women. Wait a minute, we have a situation here. This was scheduled to be a triple threat match for the GWC Championship, in which triple threat elimination rules apply. However, I just got word that there is another challenger who has signed on today for the GWC Championship match, and Lacey approved it. His signature's right here. This man is.
What do you mean?
Oh, wait a minute. Who is this? There's another person. I'm not sure who this is.
What?
That's come out to challenge for the GWC Championship. Wait, is this? What the hell?
My body was beaten.
What's that?
But I managed to overcome the odds.
Wait a minute, do you recognize that voice?
Yes, sounds like a pansy.
Hold on. This can't be right.
I know that voice from anywhere.
This can't be right. Hold on. It doesn't say, it says red guy. It says the red guy. The red guy? Wait a minute! Hold up, is that who I think it is?
Yes, it's the queen of the town.
That can't be right. That's gotta be an imposter. It's happened before. This has happened before. This can't be right. Wait a minute. I think that is... Oh my god, it is! Oh my god, CJ! They have a history! He almost ended CJ Lennon's career! Caleb Cross is here! Oh my goodness! Will wonders never cease? Caleb Cross heard about a GWC Championship match, and he made his way to Phoenix City this week. On this card, it said the red guy, and I didn't know who it was. Now I know.
Let me teach you a little lesson.
Oh my goodness.
Remember one thing.
Oh man.
You may have been the one who made CJ Lennon bleed the first time, but you're in the ring with the Widowmaker.
Widowmaker making his presence felt.
Come on now, man. Come on. Now get up out of the corner. Come on.
Widowmaker's breath. Oh, my goodness. Can you say halitosis?
Goodness, it can kill a yak. Let me continue here.
That should have been his signature.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following elimination, Hail 4-Way, is scheduled for 3 falls. Ladies and gentlemen, it's for the GWC Championship, and the rules apply. CJ Lennon must pin every opponent in this matchup. Or the following opponents. One must pin CJ Lennon before any can pin each other. The challengers cannot pin one another. CJ Lennon has to pin each one, or one has to pin him, then they have to pin the next winner. Ladies and gentlemen, prepare for high stakes action. CJ is really in the pressure cooker. He is facing off against the former king and legend, international superstar T3. He's facing the Widowmaker. Oh my goodness, the Widowmaker.
They're mugging him. Oh
my goodness. And the fighting.
I haven't seen this.
Oh man. Last year, Caleb had a really trying year. Oh my goodness. When his crown was removed and given to Lycan.
Oh.
In this Widowmaker, CJ's worst enemy over there, going to work on CJ Lennon. Because he's in heaven over there. Oh my goodness, shots. T3 going to work on the Widowmaker. And T3 and the Widowmaker haven't gotten along either. Everybody in this match is an enemy. Oh my goodness, hooking fish
back.
He's back, T3 is back. Oh my goodness.
So is the Widowmaker.
Oh my goodness.
Back to his feet, that is.
The Widowmaker is credited for having taken out some of the GWC's original 7. He defeated the California Kid. He even beat Fury. My goodness. He's had collisions. Oh my goodness. He's had collisions with Mike Cross. Oh my goodness. See, they're going for that leg. These two enemies. Oh my goodness. DDT.
Outside.
Oh. Wait a second. Widowmaker. Widowmaker.
CJ Lennon's Widowmaker.
Oh my goodness. Caleb Cross. Caleb Cross makes his way in here. He's got to do something.
Oh. Caleb Cross looking like the son of Chris Sabin.
Oh yeah. Well, today we're seeing a lot of insanity. My goodness, that Rise Day ladder match had to be one of the most insane ladder matches ever to be posted on this channel.
No. I count that as a fluke. The best match ever, Rise to Royalty 1. If you don't see it, go to the archives right now and watch.
Oh yeah, it's a classic. An all-time classic. Maybe the greatest match we've ever put on the channel.
Oh, it seems to be
CJ. Look at this.
A mutual agreement.
Oh, this isn't good. Caleb's in joys. Look at this. Oh my goodness, Widowmaker. What the hell is that about? Oh my goodness, low blows being dished out here. Caleb Cross, CJ. He's in desperate straits here. CJ Lennon has...
CJ Lennon sheets his He's looking beaten.
CJ Lennon has to pin everyone in this match.
Oh,
and a return blow. The referee was not looking. T3 gets payback. T3 is the very, if you talk about dirty wrestlers, T3 comes up in the dictionary. He comes up in the encyclopedias. He comes up as the dirtiest kind of wrestler.
And that's the black one.
Oh, yeah. Look at that. It's just slow. As we continue here, Caleb Cross being beaten down by the Widowmaker. Oh, my goodness.
Apparently, Caleb Cross didn't know the only person that could wear red is the Widowmaker.
Oh, yeah. Widowmaker perhaps showing Caleb how red is supposed to be worn. My goodness.
Oh.
Caleb is credited for being known.
For Widowmaker looks distraught.
Oh my goodness, Widowmaker.
He's better now.
Caleb Cross is accredited for being known as the Red Guy. From Rise to Royalty 1, he took the worst pain ever seen on the channel.
Make him take a bump.
Oh my goodness. See, delivering an elbow drop to T3.
T3?
One, no. No, not at all. That's not going to do it. T3 has been through some of the most epic matches ever to be posted on California Kid 1.
Oh,
my goodness.
Chopped to the throat.
People all over the world know who he is. And they covet what he has. They hate him as they hate him. They despise him. Oh, my goodness. Lights him. My goodness.
Oh.
Talk about perspiration. Look at CJ over there. Choking. I've said it before. T3 is one of the dirtiest wrestlers in the history of backyard wrestling.
Oh, T3 is giving him the Chris Brown treatment.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you know, it's just, I'm looking for the bruises. Look at this right here. Oh, my. This right here. I was like, wasn't that, that was a real classic, you know, for a car battle. You know, I remember when we used to have car matches. You know?
CJ sucks!
Oh, my goodness.
CJ sucks!
I heard nobody got the pinfall in that match.
CJ
Soul! Oh, no. Chris Brown gave up at the end.
Oh, my goodness.
CJ Soul!
CJ, finding opposition. CJ Lennon, he knows he has got to do something.
CJ, is he leaving the ring? Or? No, he's getting on top of the ropes. Why is he turning?
He took his eyes off the Widowmaker.
That's what happens when you monologue. All the evil villains have to learn the same way.
T3 going after his arch enemy, Caleb Cross. T3 is probably hates Caleb from the bottom of his heart for what he did to him at Rise to Royalty 2. This guy, oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Look at this. Widowmaker.
Oh, he helped him out to hang like Caleb. 3-day-old laundry.
Caleb just got a knee to the face there. The Widowmaker going to work on CJ Lennon. Oh my goodness, look at this. T3 coming after the Widowmaker, the 3W champion. Oh my goodness.
Oh, T3's getting cocky again.
Oh yeah.
You know what happens when you get
cocky? Oh man, triangle! Widowmaker holding onto the ropes for dear life! Triangle! Oh my goodness, Caleb saves the Widowmaker from the triangle hold. The infamous triangle.
T3's working on his knees.
Oh, yeah, T3. Like I said, T3 knows how to hurt people. T3 has traveled around to a lot of backyard feds. He's hurt. Goodness. This man has beaten a lot of people. And he does it in his own way. Dirty. Oh my goodness, he said it's over. My good, look at this. T3 is one of the most glorified gloaters in the history of the sport.
This is a match of equals between T3 and CJ.
Oh yeah.
And now I'm not talking about the one on the dollar bill.
Oh man. Look at T3. You talk about egos. Oh my goodness! He locked the leg! Grapevine! Grapevine! CJ counters with a grapevine! Caleb! Oh my God! Caleb! Jesus, Lord have mercy!
Remember this!
Oh my goodness, the Widowmaker. Widowmaker stating that Caleb owes him his soul. My goodness. Caleb responsible for almost ending CJ Lennon's career. Oh no. Oh no. The Widowmaker, oh my goodness. This is insanity. Oh my Get it off at the Widowmaker stalking T3! Oh my goodness.
Widowmaker's dissecting him like a biology lab.
Oh yeah, the Widowmaker loves to dissect. He's a really dissecting individual. My God. Oh my goodness. No. Oh, there goes the ankle.
Oh, he's hurting his knees.
CJ Lennon over there getting back onto the Widowmaker. Oh my. Oh! Oh! Oh man, that had to bust a disc. That had to bust a disc right there. That was a suplex out of this world. Snap, super, oh my God. Oh my goodness. Oh, Caleb.
Face.
T3 right to the face. My goodness, it's the king and the prince. Oh man, T3 will never, said he would never, in an interview, never refer to Caleb as a king. T3 said Caleb is a prince as long as T3 is alive. Let's see today.
Well, that won't last very long, will it?
Oh man, you bet. Look at this. CJ Lennon. Oh my goodness, that's dirty.
Snap, man.
Kicking the ropes and giving Widowmaker a ringing of the bell. Oh my goodness.
Chris Sabin.
CJ dealing shots to T3. Oh my goodness, look at this. Oh my goodness.
Is he making a joke himself?
This is awful. This is an awful hold. My goodness, CJ Lennon. He is a great submissionist. Oh my goodness, kick to the face. He invited all these men. CJ Lennon is the one who invited all these men here. And Caleb's kneecap just busted open. Oh my goodness, look at this. Oh, come on. No. Not this. No. Oh my goodness. Oh man. T3 has been blinded. Oh my goodness, no! No! Look at this! Oh my goodness. This is dirty. This is some dirty wrestling. Oh my goodness.
I haven't seen anyone being taken advantage of like that since Bangkok of 92 and the school bus had to pick up the cheerleaders.
Indeed. My goodness. Oh my, what am I going for the European uppercut? T3, my goodness.
Kick to the, oh, yes.
T3 got the leg, what the hell? Oh my God, T3! T3, what the hell? Oh my goodness! Riddance of the California style, bracing the knee! Oh my goodness, the Condor locks his talon down! Classic California wrestling! That's right, oh my goodness, Widowmaker feeling it! Widowmaker is credited for having defeated the California Kid. CJ Lennon having defeated the California Kid. In a match it was considered to be impossible for him to win. CJ has pulled off the impossible before. And can he do it today by taking out three of the most vicious and vile men in the GWC? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Can CJ amass to the mountain of this rubbish? Look at this. T3 saying this is how it's done. Oh! No! It's a contest. Oh my goodness. So taking shots on the Widowmaker?
Hold him back up.
Oh, it's Caleb saying, pull him up. Caleb wants to take his shot. What is he going to do? Oh, my goodness. Oh, remnants of Rise to Royalty 1. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. This is amazing. Ladies and gentlemen, he goes for the cover. One, two, T3 stops it.
All right, rope break and stop.
There are no friends in backyard wrestling.
Definitely not. T3. Oh man, T3 gonna whip. T3, what's T3 up to? Oh, he's wrenching the arm. Wait a minute, what the hell? T3 going high.
Remnants of the Undertaker? Wait, no!
Oh no, no, no! Oh no, CJ out position! Oh my goodness! Oh God!
Great DVD.
Oh my goodness! That's got to do it. He's going for one, two, no, Caleb. Surprisingly saving T3.
That's the best DVD ever. I haven't seen a DVD like that since I went to Blockbuster.
Yeah. Man, I wonder how he does his Blu-rays. Wait a minute, cradle roll up. One, two, no. High stakes here in Phoenix City.
Everyone's knees is hurting.
My goodness. Caleb Cross going for the cover. One, two, no! CJ refusing to die. Widowmaker going for the cover. One, That's still not gonna do it. Wait a minute, T3, he worms his way. One, two, no, CJ. CJ's in serious trouble. Everyone went after CJ Lennon. They know that if they pin the champion is gone. CJ, CJ trying to grab the rope there, but Caleb Cross stopping it. Caleb Cross keeping the rope away. Look at this, this is dirty. Oh my goodness, no, CJ refusing to quit. T3 stopping Caleb Cross. That kneecap is still hurting, and T3 knows it. Look at T3. This, look at this. Oh man. Widowmaker just really starting to get dirty in there. My goodness, this is chaos. As he goes after T3 here. Oh my. Oh! Oh my goodness, sends him to the outside. T3 goes down. T3 goes down again.
T3 forgot this is a whites only event.
Oh my goodness.
Can't wear black, white only.
Yeah, the racism is really building up here, isn't it? Here we go. As the Widowmaker whips it to the toe, right into the toe. Oh my goodness, runs to the tree. And he goes up, oh my goodness.
Come on, Caleb.
And T3 up the arena.
Currently today, K9 holds the record for the most outs. Oh my goodness. A snap suplex that could shatter this entire skeletal structure. Widowmaker striking T3 with a skull. Widowmaker over here. My goodness, Widowmaker's got his friend. He's got his friend.
You ain't so bad.
Stay there, he's not so bad. Oh my goodness, no. Oh my goodness. Oh wow. Oh my goodness, no. No, Widowmaker. Oh my goodness. Oh God.
That infamous cookie sheet. Where did it come from?
Oh no, man, the cookie sheet's been a famous weapon in the BW staple for a while. Oh my goodness, Caleb Cross gonna retaliate. Caleb Cross, can he do it? Sunset flip, here we go. One, no, Caleb Cross, he's got the ropes, oh my goodness. Nice try by Caleb Cross, but to no avail. CJ hanging on for dear life in this match. Oh my goodness, look at the Widowmaker. He's stalking his prey. The Widowmaker wondering which one's it gonna be. Is it gonna be Caleb Cross? Is it gonna be CJ Lennon? Who's gonna get it? Oh my. T3 still down on the outside over there. My goodness. And look at this. Oh my, no. Oh my, no. Caleb Cross! My goodness, no, wait a minute. Widowmaker, he has taken his eyes off of CJ Lennon. Oh my God, Super Kick nailed. He connected. Oh goodness. CJ Lennon. My goodness, he just lit up the Widowmaker.
Only one up is T3.
Oh my God. T3, what's T3 up to over here?
T3.
T3, what?
T3 has Ed the head.
Oh my God. Look, no, T3. Oh my God, he beat it. T3, oh my goodness, CJ Lennon.
To the temple.
This is
Jesus, mother of Joseph.
This is crazy. This is crazy. Oh my goodness.
Oh my goodness. Racism.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. The Red Skull.
Ed the Head.
The Red Skull strikes.
Ed the Head is back again.
Somebody call Captain America. Oh my God. Oh my goodness.
Ed the Head is apparently having a conversation with the Widowmaker.
T3 over here. T3 trying to regain. Widowmaker happy to be reunited with his friend there. My goodness, Caleb Cross still out of it over there. T3. Oh God, not no T3. Oh my goodness, the Widowmaker. Look at, oh no, CJ. Who's it gonna be? Who's the Widowmaker? His friend is telling him something. And what is he telling him? Oh my goodness, no. Oh no. Ah, it was Caleb.
Super Black.
He smells the fear.
You know you want to do it.
No, that is Head and Shoulders dandruff and conditioner.
Oh my goodness. One thing I've always noticed about Caleb Cross is he's always managed to keep good hair in these matches. I don't know how this kid keeps his hair in condition. Oh my goodness.
It's because him and Ed, they had used the same kind of shampoo.
Oh my goodness.
He wants more! He wants more!
Oh my goodness! Jesus Lord Almighty! Look at CJ. Oh no! CJ Lennon! Ah!
Linen sheets?
Oh God! CJ! My goodness! Oh my goodness, oh no. Look at this, the Widowmaker.
Widowmaker is loving this.
No!
You asked for it.
Oh my goodness, this is insane. CJ Lennon observing.
With no KY jelly. Oh my goodness.
Here. My goodness, you know he's a man. Good God Almighty. Widowmaker going to the top rope here. My goodness, look at him. Oh my, no. Oh my goodness. Oh no. CJ's coming up.
CJ's getting on top of the ropes with the Widowmaker.
Oh, this is gonna hurt something awful. Ladies and gentlemen, get ready for the famous suplex off the top rope. Ladies and gentlemen, I can attest to it.
Widowmaker is screaming. He sounds like a Saturday night hooker who haven't been paid yet.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my goodness. Did you ever see that movie Taxi Driver? Oh, my goodness.
No, but I've seen that porno Taxi Rider, and it was pretty good film.
Good point.
Come on.
My goodness, look at this right here. Referee says, this is a legal choking. He's on the rope.
Get off.
Oh my goodness, T3 is gonna hold it to the last second. You know how T3 is. Don, you've been with T3 for a while, and even though you've broken ties with him, my goodness. I mean, really, how do you feel about him now?
I have no choice, he's the only black guy.
Ah, look at this right here. T3. Oh my goodness.
On the behalf of Stark, we have to end this white on black crime.
And the racism flies.
It's time for a change, and T3 is that change.
My goodness.
Time for change.
Oh my God, oh
time
no.
Time for change.
Oh no, we've seen this before. Caleb knows this better than anybody. Oh my goodness, this is it. T3's gonna do it. It's sea walking time. Oh my goodness, no. Oh my God, what the, whoa.
He's doing the stanky thing.
T3 is getting down. My goodness, this is the legend. It's legendary. He's ordering Caleb, the prince. It's time for the prince to deliver the final blow. Oh my goodness, no. Caleb, their ankles. Ah!
CJ moved as an ankle turn.
CJ, why is he getting his ankle out of there? Widowmaker took the worst of it. He said, good show. Caleb and T3 were, no. Oh my God, that's out, oh my God.
T3-0.
Set up. Payback! 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 That's what's happened! Oh no! No! X out! X out time! He's gonna X out CJ! Oh my goodness! The legendary X out! Is that it? Will T3 become champion? 2! No! No! 2.9! 2.9!
2.999997654!
T3 can't believe it! My goodness! T3! He's so close. He can taste it. If T3 takes out CJ Lennon, CJ Lennon's run as the GWC champion is over. And T3 will have to pin Widowmaker and Caleb Cross. Oh my goodness. No. Ah!
Anderson, spinebuster.
Beautifully countered. Oh my goodness. Widowmaker's in pain. Caleb's in pain. T3's in pain, and CJ's in fatigue. My goodness.
CJ said he is not playing that shit.
Trying to break my leg.
Oh my goodness. Oh, payback. The Widowmaker is fatigued. He's tired. He can't even get a straight shot in. Widowmaker collapses to the mat. His leg has got to be hurt. Oh my God! Oh my God! Did you see that?
By CJ Lennon.
Oh my goodness!
Pele.
Oh man! A beautiful variation. Yes. Oh my. CJ going for the cover. He just T3-0, T3. T3 grabs the rope. T3 got the rope. My goodness. The resilience of T3.
Ah! Oh my
goodness.
T3. Man, known to some in Japan as the Blue Demon. My goodness. T3. He can do this.
Nah.
Oh no, Caleb, the roach clip. Roach clip. It's time for the roach clip. Roach clip. Roach clip. Caleb's guy in the roach clip. A classic move. CJ. No, no. Triangle. 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 Triangle.
No.
It's a three-way submission. T3 dropkick. CJ breaks the trunk. Says hell no. T3 says hell no. T3, wonder what the, who am I gonna get now? Who do I hate more?
It's not that big of a decision maker. He's the white guy in the red, the white guy in the blue,
oh my goodness.
The white guy in the black.
This is an infamous move invented by T3 himself.
Yes, it's called carpal tunnel syndrome.
Very beautiful. T3, a graduate of the California style. And a great wrestler all around, but dirty. Dirty nonetheless. Dirty is dirt. Oh no, what's he
right
doing?
Across the neck.
Oh no. T3 running up. T3 runs up to the top. Caleb pushes him off. The prince saves himself. Oh no, Caleb.
Is it the eagle dive?
Caleb Cross. Caleb Cross going for the royal splash. Eagle!
I know you got it.
My goodness. My goodness, look at this.
I get money!
Oh my goodness! Look at this mayhem! This terror! This hate crime! Oh! Widowmaker is lining them up! There are two peas in the pod now!
Oh my God, what's he doing?
What is he doing?
What's he doing? What?
And double clothesline! Oh, Caleb
my
to the
goodness.
Outside.
This is chaos. Utter chaos.
No, this is Sparta.
What the hell? Oh my goodness. CJ Lynn just pulled out his old friend. Oh my good. Oh no, it's a sledgehammer.
The Leninator.
Not this. Not this.
Oh, Widowmaker jumps out.
CJ going for a straight shot. Oh no, no, no! Oh! Sledgehammer shot!
Oh my god, this is Mr.
The Widowmaker has a sledgehammer! He's one of the worst people to have a sledgehammer in a match. Oh my goodness. Widowmaker's got that sledgehammer. Oh my goodness, oh no. Please, oh!
To the face!
Everybody else better look out. Oh my goodness. CJ's plan just backfired, and he's picking his spots. Widowmaker's gonna get somebody here. Oh my. The Widowmaker. My goodness. Oh my goodness. Taking shots on Caleb Cross here. Oh my. Goodness, look at this. Shots being delivered.
Stomps by the Widowmaker with his major pain boots on.
Definitely. Oh my.
Oh. Chris Sabin Jr. can't take this much longer. Come on, Chris Sabin.
Oh my goodness, look at this.
Someone call Alex Shelley.
Oh. The Widowmaker is on the offensive advantage here. The Widowmaker can take advantage here. And my goodness, CJ is in bad shape here. Oh man, his sledgehammer backfired. Oh my goodness, backfired on him there. CJ, oh man. This is the second time CJ has been this badly beaten.
Oh my God, look at his face.
Ladies and gentlemen, as we continue,
CJ smothered his face with red Kool-Aid.
T3 picking, that ain't Kool-Aid. That's
red cherry.
Oh Lord, that there is blood. Oh my goodness, T3 drop kicking CJ down. My goodness. Oh man, T3 going after Caleb Cross. Shoulder blocks delivered.
Oh my God, look at Lennon's face.
Oh my goodness. CJ Lennon. CJ Lennon's in awful shape here. Oh my goodness, splashes Caleb right there. T3. Oh my goodness, he's giving the Widowmaker his desired blood. Oh my goodness. T3 taunting the Widowmaker. Oh my goodness, I guess only T3.
Dragon Sleeper!
Oh man, a famous staple of T3. T3 does use the...
I haven't seen this move since the late and great Ultimate.
Wait. Triple! Oh my goodness!
She's with the
CJ!
Dragon Sleeper.
CJ! Caleb Cross! Caleb Cross!
And even got some blood on his socks, oh my goodness.
Oh man, this is the Dance of Doom! Oh my goodness! CJ is dancing the Dance of Doom here because if he gets pinned, it's over.
And there ain't no damn tango either.
Definitely not. Oh! Hit to the back of the head. Beautiful.
Beautiful, moderated.
Caleb's own personal version. Given to him by the man himself.
We'll call that El Libre. The El Libre kick.
Oh my goodness, look at this. Oh, man. Oh. CJ, man, he's in ninth field out there, man. He's at the 18th hole out there. Oh man, CJ, good God, somebody call his caddy.
No.
Almighty.
Like this. Remember last time.
My goodness, look at that. Oh my goodness.
In the corner with authority.
Caleb Cross got to assert himself here. If he wants to be the GWC champion, Caleb Cross is gonna have to do something drastic. Oh my goodness.
Somebody have to pin somebody.
Oh my goodness. CJ saying no.
No more.
Widowmaker loves it. Widowmaker loves it. Oh my goodness. Oh man, these two have been in a dance, an eternal struggle between evil and evil. Oh my goodness. Oh my. Who is more evil?
Who's the prince? Who's the prince?
Oh my goodness.
You know what?
Oh my goodness, Royal scuffle there.
Oh, they're bringing it over here. Oh my goodness, he's hopping away.
Caleb Cross trying to get away from his former mentor. Oh, oh my God, oh my
damn
goodness.
Cookie sheet.
Oh God.
Yes.
The king getting revenge. Oh yes,
dude. Are always prince.
Oh my goodness. T3 asserting what he considers to be fact. Oh no. Oh no. No, not this. Oh my, CJ. Vengeance. Vengeance. No. Ah! Ah! The 1, 2, 3. CJ has eliminated the Widowmaker.
Samoa Joe has got a pinfall. Yay.
And as they say, one down, two to go. Will CJ survive? Will CJ be able to take out the next two?
I remember this.
Oh, no. Oh, my goodness. Caleb Cross. Oh, goodness. No. Oh.
Right in the bakery.
Oh, my goodness. No. Oh.
And that's the coffee shop.
Oh, man. Talk about the last breath. Oh, my goodness. If he had asthma, he does it now. My goodness. Oh no. T3 just delivered his former prince into the hands of evil. Oh my goodness. Oh God. What the hell is wrong with this man?
Vitamin water. Gets you strong. Keeps you strong throughout the match.
At a time like this? Oh my goodness.
I prefer to
myself. Saying T3 is next.
Really?
CJF coming for him.
Oh my goodness, T3 taking a break here. Oh my goodness, he's saying, come on. T3's gonna sit down and say, fine, let's do this. Let's do the damn thing.
Oh, he grabs his cookie sheet.
Trusty cookie sheet in hand. Cookie sheet versus the sledgehammer. What do you think will win? Oh my. Isn't that obvious?
Yeah.
Oh!
Samoa Joe don't like to cook.
Oh my goodness. CJ Lennon with a sledgehammer. And no, CJ, please, CJ, no, CJ, no, CJ, CJ. Oh my God!
Your name, Kendra.
I can't put that into words. That was sick.
Damn it! I was planning on making oatmeal raisins tonight. Shit.
Oh man, T3, is his face still intact? He had to crack his skull. His skull has got to be cracked.
Get up.
Oh my God. Oh my God, CJ, what kind of sicko is he? What kind of monster is this man? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, CJ. He wants to keep that GWC championship. He doesn't care what he has to do. CJ Lennon is going to retain no matter what.
Widowmaker is back.
Oh my goodness. The Widowmaker. Oh my good. No. No, please. Don't make this mistake. CJ, no.
Caleb's face. Oh.
Oh my God. Oh my God. CJ is cracking skulls. Oh my God. T3.
Busted open.
There's nothing left there. T3 is out of it. Oh my God.
See this? A legend. My ass.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Where are they getting all this cherry Kool-Aid?
My goodness. From their veins. Oh my God. Oh my goodness. T3, he's in absolute pain. He's in much pain as CJ is. This is insane.
You like that, don't you?
This is sadistic. Oh my goodness.
What is wrong with you people?
This is what the GWC Championship means. This is what you have to do to be GWC Champion. And CJ has more than the stomach for it. CJ will do anything to retain the GWC Championship. He doesn't care. My goodness. Oh man, T3. He's in a world of danger. A galaxy of danger, in the words of Zadok. My God. Worse. Oh my goodness. Oh, no, CJ, no. We knew this was going to be dirty, but we just had no idea just how dirty this was going to be. A chain has just been injected in this match. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Ladies and gentlemen, if you ever decide to go after the GWC Championship, be prepared to suffer the consequences and the freaking trials and tribulations that come with it, because this is it.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my God. This match has gone out of control, and everyone is just bleeding buckets here. But that's what it takes to be GWC Champion. Your blood, your sweat, your tears. These men knew what they were signing up for when they signed up for this match. Lacey had so many people at the sign-up desk after CJ made those comments. My God.
Why is Widowmaker still here?
I don't think he knows where he is. Widowmaker just took the sledgehammer right to the head.
I think he forgot he was eliminated.
Oh my goodness. That wouldn't be surprising after what he went through. My goodness. This match continues to get one. No, CJ.
CJ Lennon sheets.
CJ.
Pumped up.
Oh my goodness. Who's he got a super kick? Which one? Oh my goodness. He super kicks. Super kicks the king.
Both of them.
He goes 1, 2, 3. He just eliminated Caleb Cross.
He just eliminated the prom queen, Kayla Cross.
Oh my goodness.
Oh no.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's come down. Oh my goodness. My goodness. Caleb Cross. Look at this. Caleb's been through hell and he gave it a good try. Who would have thought he would show up here? My goodness. And he does a shot to T3. Oh man. My goodness. This is T3 versus CJ Lennon. T3 is in a massive amount of pain here.
CJ Lennon's finna take it to Caleb Cross. Caleb's already been eliminated.
But this is payback for almost ending his career. This is the payback. This is CJ. CJ's going for revenge. Oh my God! And I think CJ just made his point. Oh no.
Yeah, all right.
The GWC champion making his point here this week.
Push
my goodness.
Caleb out of the ring. Oh
my God.
This will make it. Found his way back to the ring somehow.
Watch out.
Oh my goodness. Oh no. The Widowmaker. They haven't noticed him yet. Oh my.
Still
hitting. And you know, you gotta wonder. T3 hates Caleb Cross for what he did to him at Rise to Royalty. My goodness. And this that has not been forgotten. What the hell? No. Widowmaker. Suicide dive. Oh my goodness. This is crazy.
Ref.
Caleb Cross.
Get him out of there.
It's still feeling punishment. This is.
Oh
my goodness. This is GWC action.
But Widowmaker is in a state of confusion.
Lennon demanding. Widowmaker doesn't know where he is. He thinks he's still in the match. He thinks he won the match. He didn't win. CJ demanding that the referee remove the Widowmaker from the ring. My goodness, CJ, he's been through hell today. Oh man, it just continues to get worse as T3 still has a match to finish here. My goodness, and the two enemies, they're each other, former of Future Shock. My goodness, we all remember that saga. Oh my goodness, there's just fatigue. No, CJ. CJ. Oh my God! Oh my goodness! These four men hate the hell out of each other.
This has turned from a match to a free-for-all.
Oh my goodness, no, CJ. CJ, my goodness.
Haven't seen a free-for-all like
that. Oh my goodness.
And CJ,
he wants to keep that title. CJ really wants to keep his GWC championship, and he'll do anything for it. There go the eyes of a desperate man. A man who wants to keep what's his. Wait, what the hell? No!
I think you're saying he's going to roll him up?
No, I know what he's going to do. Oh my goodness, no way.
California
there's
roll?
There's no way. No. This.
Roll with the biscuit?
What in the hell? CJ Lennon, what's he doing? CJ, no. What?
Is he doing the California
roll? What? Oh my God! The California roll! CJ just did the California roll on T3! My goodness! And it's even worse with CJ! Goodness! Oh God!
That was a grande size roll.
Oh Lord! That was a California roll for the books! Oh man, he might have won! He needs to go for the cover! That might have done it! CJ needs to go for the cover!
You know the California roll is powerful enough?
Oh, goodness. Look at this. Oh my goodness. CJ Lennon making his way back to his feet after having executed. Yeah, we get you, CJ. My goodness. I believe that was a shout out to me. My goodness, CJ just did the California roll. And man, that was devastating. T3 lost his breath on that one. My goodness. T3 knows that move oh so well as he executes his own version of it. That being California Roll 3. My goodness.
T3 is as uncomfortable as a 3-year-old trying to take a nap during Power Rangers.
Indeed. T3 has just survived this entire matchup. And I am in utter disbelief that T3 has lasted this long. T3 is a legend. T3 has been in big time matches like this before. And T3 knows better than anyone how to walk away with a championship. And you could say, really, T3 is the biggest threat to CJ Lennon now. My goodness. T3 is devious.
Oh, and, what? Oh!
No, he better not push him off! Here we go! No!
Oh.
CJ with a... CJ getting out of the way! Oh, no. Oh, my goodness. This could be the CJL. CJL! CJL! This is it! This is it! It's over! Oh, it is over! T3-0! T3-0!
Oh, my God.
Oh my goodness, they just countered the CJL to the T3-0! T3 could be the new GWC champion!
Damn him! Caleb Cross has done it again!
You're a big fat phony!
Caleb Cross has just costed me, have just costed T3 the GWC Championship!
Yeah, and he costed him the CW Championship!
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. These don't. Oh, and another T3-0! T3! T3, all he has to do is cover him! T3 can be the new GWC Champion! Will he do it? Come on, T, go for the cover! He doesn't know where he is!
He's on the right!
Oh my goodness!
He's pinning the ref!
He's going after Caleb! He's pinning Caleb Cross! But Caleb's not in the match! The ref trying to exclaim! T3 doesn't know where he is! He can't find the one to pin, T3!
Oh, this confusion! Why is everyone so confused today?
That's the GWC Championship! What is T3? T3's got the GWC Championship!
I don't know, he's been a slow one. He tried to open his car door with a toaster.
CJ's up. Oh my. Oh my goodness. Oh my. Suplex. Oh no, snap. Snap time. No, wait a minute. Oh, T3 has. No! Oh!
Sweet Jesus!
Oh my God! 1, 2, 3! Oh my God! T3! CJ Lennon has survived the impossible! CJ Lennon is still the GWC Champion! Unbelievable! Oh my God! Oh my God! CJ Lennon has just pulled off the impossible! CJ Lennon is still the GWC Champion, surviving a match that looked like, when he looked like he wasn't going to make it. CJ having pinned all three men in this match. CJ pinned all three of them. He has got chairs. My goodness. CJ's gonna make damn sure. Come on, that's enough. That's enough, CJ. Oh man. That's enough. You made your point, CJ. How glad we are you didn't really do it. My goodness, he spared T3. CJ Lennon! My goodness! Oh my goodness.
That's for any GWC wrestlers out there. Damien Zadok. I'm the new legacy of the California kid.
Hey, say it right there, CJ Lennon. Did you hear that? My goodness. My goodness. Gentlemen, surviving this. We thank you for joining us for this GWC Championship Challenge. And we hope to see you next time right here in the Georgia Circuit. My God, this is carnage.
Same bat station.
The king hasn't moved. T3 hasn't even moved yet. My goodness, he was spared. CJ did not do it. CJ spared him. But T3, you gotta know he's gonna be coming after CJ Lennon. Goodness. T3, his eyes looking, oh my God. Get a medic! Get a medic! Oh my God! Caleb Cross, my God. What a battle. Oh my God. Well, thank you for joining us. Ladies and gentlemen, we'll see you next time right here in the GWC. My goodness. Somebody get a medic. Get a freaking medic. My God. T3 is, Jesus Christ.